portfolio. But recently, just in the last maybe couple months, we were getting amortization for 25 years with some of these banks. They're cutting down to, you know, 18 to 20 years right now.
Right.
Some banks are not even doing, you know, they're not exceeding 15%, 15 years. So we've noticed in the last couple months, you know, they're changing a little bit. Yeah. The rates are still, you know, in the same picture, but on our existing properties that are over 4 to 5 years that have a good performance, you know, there's actually lenders coming to us and saying, hey guys, turn around with us and we'll give you these rates, and those are phenomenal rates. But on the new development side, there's only a few banks that are giving us that, you know, 60% or 55% and giving us 20 to 25. Right now, as of the last couple months, we're not getting 25 amortization either.
Interestingly enough, we found the lenders to be very aggressive with us. We've had multiple bids on all of our recent projects. We just recently purchased a hotel, 30-day due diligence, 30-day close. We didn't even approach a lender until after due diligence. And I had multiple ones ready to close. Aggressive rates, 25 years still. So I'm finding something quite
you're
different.
You're in the same
area. Well, no, this was Ontario.
This is Ontario.
But we found the same thing in Manitoba as well. So we found aggressive rates, 25-year AMs, and multiple bids on every project so far. So, but debt to equity is also pretty high on our end. So, I mean, we're putting in a bunch of money down. So that's where risk is eliminated. So that's where you get the aggressive lenders coming in. And they're across the board, from Schedule A's to credit unions to private equity. And it's been it's really, really great to see, because our rates are great, covenants are great. So we've actually been surprised at how much money there is out there and how cool.